if you like blowjobs, you should definitely go get a blowjob. They're fantastic. But if you can't get one right now, you should watch this video that's coming up next. It's this guy, Rene Redzepi, who runs what's usually considered to be the best restaurant in the world right now in Copenhagen. And he basically takes a really, really, really old carrot and then cooks it very simply and with a great accent and makes sort of a complicated restaurant dish and describes it coolly. I want to eat there, but I can't afford it.